take one. Okay, we'll run through the first movement, right? Okay, stand by. Take one.
I mean, she is at the top of her profession. There's no denying that. She is one of the greatest talents who's ever played the violin. There's no question about that. And she has unlimited potential.
The way I see her having progressed since she was 16, she has properly matured and she's been very wise in selecting the repertoire. She has developed very, very well and has a great future.
There are some people who I think are old souls in young bodies, and I think Hilary has certainly the quality of an old soul.
The challenge is that you're going to be compared to the great violinists of the century who have recorded Bach.
It's a very lively piece, yet it has some fairly melancholy sections, especially in the slow movement. So it's usually very intense to do a recording session, but it's really rewarding because at the end of the day, we can get it the way we hear it in the first place. Whenever you work with someone, you want to know something about their personality. So for me, I want to know the people around me on stage and the conductor's personality as well. There is really a history there between Jeffrey and me. And also, I've played with the Los Angeles Chamber Orchestra before, so it's all very familiar. Tom Frost, he's a very patient person, which is good in recording sessions, and he has tons of experience because he's worked with hundreds of really great experienced musicians. So I feel I learn something every time I work with him.
What surprised me when I first started to work with her is how seriously she takes her art and how demanding she is of herself.
Okay, stand by, please.
We're going to be lighter and more dance-like, right?
I think one of the things that Hilary understands about Bach is dance as a central element of almost everything that Bach wrote. This quality of physical movement and the particular kind of physical movement that underlies the music.